what mornings have been looking like lately. Breakfast, editing, and my ales. Oh, don't show your belly, you cutie. All right, catch up after breakfast. Oh, 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 da da da, oh, 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 da da da, oh, oh, da 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 da, making our Christmas memories. I've been working so much lately, I can barely find the time to sleep. Yeah, I spend my time running around, keeping people pleased. But this is my favorite holiday, it's a chance to start over new. 'Cause I missed you so, I'm letting go of everything but you. These are the good times with you. Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the fire and chill. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, and I've been longing to hold you close. Forget about everyone else. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Christmas memories. I've been wrapping presents for you. I've been KFC for lunch. Papa's here. Oh, yours is like big.
Yeah, pretty good.
Mine's a little flat. That's okay. And a bowl for Ailey. Bon appetit.
Marbles in the tree. And I lit my house with Christmas lights. So you should come back home to me. And when we wake up in the morning, I'm gonna play those carols that you love. We'll be singing all the melodies until the sun comes up. These are the good times with you. Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the fire and chill. Isn't this how it's supposed to be?
Okay, hello, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 22. Wow, I can't believe we're already there. Yeah, so this morning, what did I think I vlogged breakfast, gymboree, and then lunch. Yeah, but then, like, not me really, like, speaking. and then just, like, doing my hair. So I have gotten ready because, for two reasons. One, I think we're going to try to take like family Christmas photos. Maybe we will see. Bernard got us really cute like matching pajamas. So we're going to see if we can get a picture in today. We'll see. Anyway, so that's one reason. And then the second reason is we are going to go to the Las Vegas Motor Speedway tonight because they have one of those like drive-through light shows. So it's called Glittering Lights. So we're going to do that tonight. That's just kind of why it was like a two-in-one thing. So I figured, why not? Anyway, I am just about to sit down to watch some Netflix. But I have some packages, so I figured let's just open it together because I think most of it, I know what it is. But I figured, just why not? So, this is a big box. I know what this is, but this is a bigger box than I thought it was going to be. Oh. Oh my god. Jesus. Like, oh my god. This is the commemorative mug for Disney's 100th anniversary. And it's freaking huge. What? Like this, what? Let me get a regular mug to compare size. This is okay. So this is like your standard 11 ounce mug, like this. And this is the one that they sent. You know what's funny? So this is a 20-ounce mug. I actually saw this at Disneyland, at World of Disney, and didn't even cross my mind to go look at it in person. Because I was like, oh, I already have it on order, so why would I, whatever. Wow. I don't know, this is going to be like a soup mug or something, or maybe I just read it. I'm so shocked right now, but okay, wow, cool. All right, here we go. I'm pretty sure all of these other packages are like my like monthly subscriptions things. Yes, yeah, so it's like my vitamins, because I still take prenatals since Ailey's still nursing. This is like for her her diaper pail. How cute. This is a little Christmas present for Ailey. This is so cute. Oh my god. Wait, this is really cute. Oh my goodness, I love it. I wonder if she'd want to play. I'm like a little tempted to let her play with it early, but we'll see. If not, I'll wrap it and give it to her on Christmas. But oh my god, this is really cute. Oh, so sweet. That's from my cousin. So nice. Oh, this looks like it's another gift for Ailey. Oh, okay, this one's wrapped, so I'm not gonna open this one. But like, honestly, like, it's so freaking sweet to have such good people in like your lives, especially if you have kids. I mean, in general, it's good to have good people, but when you have kids, like, it's just so freaking sweet because, oh, I guess they sent two things. We'd already gotten something from this family. Okay, anyway, sorry. since this is wrapped, I'll keep this wrapped and put it under the tree. But yeah, other thing, yeah, especially like when you have kids, it's just so nice because, like, you know, when like people are so considerate and like take care of, you know, other, like your friends' kids and stuff. I don't know why I can't put the words together, but it's just really nice to be surrounded with good people, like caring people, and like, you know, it's important. Anyway, so I found this really, really nice, it's not even a set because you have to buy it separately and it doesn't exactly match, but it's more or less like a set of this like cute like sweatpants like matching outfit. So it's just like wide-legged sweatpants, but like a nice like knit type material. This sweater kind of goes with it but doesn't match exactly, if you get what I mean. So yeah, super cute, so nice, so comfy, really flattering. So I got it in three colors. Okay, I have a problem. 2023 is the year of the budget, seriously. I already promised Bernard, and I have to promise myself, and just, you know, not go crazy, because I can go crazy. All right, anyway, that is it for now. We're going to hopefully watch some of my show before Ailey wakes up, and I will see you later. Hey, hello. We are getting ready to prep dinner. We're doing an early dinner tonight. So we're going to have some bulgogi. We got them like pre-marinated from this Korean supermarket. We're gonna make some baby Shanghai bok choy and some rice. And we're going to have a delicious meal. So let's go. Okay, so dinner is currently covered, but done, because Bernard had to go run an errand. When he gets back, we'll eat. Rice is finished, and this is how I adopt it for Ailey. So I use her usual, yes, baby, I'll get it for you. I use your usual base of rice, butter, and soy sauce, and then I just added the bulgogi and the bok choy, like, cut up super small and mixed it all together. Hopefully she likes it. Ma'am. You are the cutest little thing ever. Look how cute you are in your pajamas. Oh my goodness. You're adorable. Love it.
Where's the timer? I see it right there. doing? Why is she touching my face right now?
Ellie, are you driving? Are you driving, kitty? Hey, we made it to the speedway. We're in line to go through the glittering lights. You're funny, Ailey. So we picked up some popcorn from the concession stand. Bernard wanted to support. I brought my own hot cocoa from home. Yes,
but
yeah, I have some water.
The butter, you know.
That butter. Okay. Let's go, let's go. Yes, cutie.
Hi.
Hi. Okay, so we are home. Just got back. R, yes. H. T.
A.
A. G.
A.
A.
G.
Good job, cutie. You're so cute.
A.
A.
B.
B.
C.
C.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow. And then you hug your dog.
Mom.
Yes, baby.
A.
B.
C. A.
A.
G.
G.
T.
T. T. Cute. Yes. So we just got back. It was, you know, it was fun. It's just that could have been better. It could have been like more, I guess just like maybe like a little bit more like interactive aspects, I guess. Hi. there was something similar that we had went to years ago in Charlotte.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high.
yeah, there was one we went 2 years ago in Charlotte, which is like the actual like NASCAR speedway. I forget what it's called, but on that one they actually like let you like drive on the track, so that was pretty cool. They do not let you do that here. but I'm glad we went. I'm glad we got to experience it. Cause it's like one of those things, it's like there's so many things that happen during the holidays and you just never know until you do it. So
yes, baby. Oh, pull up. Up.
But yeah, so anyway, I'm glad we did it and now we can kind of like check it off of our list of holiday things to do in Vegas. Thank you so much. Thank you. That looks delicious. I love whipped cream. Thank you. Anyway, that is going to call it for today's video. Yes. Would you like to? Oh, you want me to take it? Okay. Thank you. And we will see you tomorrow. Night.